No, our team comp actually seems really fun.
Strength is on my side.
No.
No? You don't like it?
I bought 4 health pots on accident.
So, go back and unbuy them.
I did.
I don't know what you're complaining about then.
Hey Splats, thanks man.
What are you doing against Shing Ten Hu Yi? You know what? I'm having flashbacks. were we this lane as well?
You were Athena. I don't know if I was Shablanka.
Okay, listen.
I was Shablanka, yeah. You're right.
I'm not fucking with this. Like, they can just have this lane.
This guy just keeps saying I have an excellent shaft in my chat. I don't know how to deal with this.
I won't back down.
That's good shaft.
What's a shaft, Jeff?
Yes, I know the meatball into the Wheelix soul. A good old meatball into a Wheelix soul trick.
Why is the turret not hitting it? There we go.
The turret didn't hit it and my 3 didn't hit it. That was the worst possible way we could have cleared it.
Get a better 3, Jeff.
I should have. That was just the worst possible way we could have got.
Poke it in the butt, Jeff.
What?
What?
I'm so scared. You have no idea, like...
Why do we all clear them?
Both games, I don't know.
America! What? You get your jump first?
Already.
Boom,
you go box him. Ow.
He went Bluestone Devos and one health bot and he challenged me? What?
Doesn't have any fear. I don't know what that was.
He doesn't have any fear or health.
There's the rest of your health.
What is this lane?
I don't know, man.
Levels his jump first on Shing Tin. Then this guy challenges me and then like almost dies. He's almost out of mana, he has no sustain. Like, what is this? Can we kill Xing Bing?
If I had any more buttons. We need to leave, I guess. That's gonna suck if Thor gets here.
No, they're fighting. Those guys. No.
They almost had first blood. Oh no, they're gonna get double killed. Fuck me, man.
I mean...
Yeah, ready.
Zoom. Well, that just wasn't your smartest idea.
It wasn't his smartest idea, and if they waited like 12 more seconds, it would have been great.
Or are you possibly hoping to get there?
He's hoping to fucking triple bounce me and deal 1,000 damage in one shot because it's been done before. You gotta have dreams, Bear. I have a taunt.
Don't let your memes be dreams.
I have creeps on the way.
You like how I aim that dart?
Your 3 dart or your 2 dart? Your 2 dart would be dope.
My 3 dart.
Well, yeah, you shoot a dart from your 3.
Yeah, exactly. Wait, do I shoot darts from both?
Yeah.
No, I didn't know, like, if it was called darts.
Oh. I'm backing.
Wait, my 3 does damage? I never knew.
What do you think? What do you think that thing that shoots out of it is, Barra?
Ah! I strafed into it, man! Why did she...
Well, it's because she strafed to our lane, so you had to strafe into her spirit ball and make it work. Anyone worth it. Oh,
hey, Rikes.
No.
Hey, Figgy.
I got no mana.
Well,
I ain't got no mana, but I'm here to save you, baby. Go into Wheelix! Hold him! Kill him! Run, Wheelix! I got no mana for you, run! Run, you fuck! Please stop making my job impossible!
Jeff, you're never ulting mid again.
Boy, what happened?
This guy just came over and won my freaking purple buff and just took it in front of my face.
Alright, I don't know how that's my fault.
I don't know. You normally just blame the support regardless of what happens. So.
Yeah, sorry. I guess I shouldn't have ulted.
It's all your fault.
Vulcan, you can only be out of position so many times in 25 seconds, man!
Jeff, we're going to take this purple buff regardless of what happens.
I'm not even remotely close and I won't have my ult.
You're such a bad support. Your right tower is under attack. Don't you know this is my life, Jeff? The purple buff is everything.
I just want to fucking stab things into my eyes so I can see what's happening.
Oh god.
they're going to the road.
I'm scared.
My ult's up in 15. Vulcan's farming creeps. Okay.
Now he backed.
The purple's up. So I assume we're doing
Take
it.
Take it!
Yeah, trust me, I'm already doing it.
Retreat!
I'm getting these fucking small
Retreat,
creeps.
Steph!
I'm getting the small creeps. If I'm there, I'm getting something out of it. Alright. Okay. Enemy missing middle. Oh, he jumped over.
What?
Oh.
What?
Of course.
He went Soul Eater, man. He has so much health. Oh, my jump's down, Jeff. I might be dead. Oh, I just straight into that.
Time on jump. I tripped onto that.
I might still be dead.
Fuck, I tried.
It's fine. We might be able to kill. Nice.
I tried so hard to get that dash through. It was just too slow. Okay.
Oh, he jumped in! He jumped in! And we Oh, Isis is here. Reg, be careful, Jeff. Be careful. Also.
We like still has all of his shit.
I stand ready.
Bump out, bump out.
Well, 7:30. Our Wukong is getting fucking plowed. Holy shit. Why is everyone losing?
I'm winning.
I mean, except us and us. I know we're winning. Gonna be on right side. Oh, nice. They should have him.
I ulted. You guys better kill him. Yay, 43 gold.
Alright, let's get some stuns. Let's get some slows. Let's get maybe a knockup. Or you could just jump in. Oh, you lived. Nice. There it is. There's what I've been looking for my whole life. My ult's up, by the way, if you wanna.
I thought that was what you've been looking for your whole life.
Well, I mean, I already found you, though.
I'm sure.
I look for a couple things at once.
Enemy missing middle.
Why don't you? I'm just trying to help you. I'm trying to less help you run. I don't care about you anymore, and I don't care about my life.
That's rude.
Not you. Trust me, if I have my ult up and you need it, and I'm gonna die for it, I'll be there anyway. Athena differently every game. It just kind of depends on the situation. My ult's up.
Yeah, same with Shablonke.
Yeah, it just kind of depends, I don't know.
You need help.
Oh, yeah, I mean, Athena jungle, I imagine you level your three a lot more than you do in two. Or on support.
Ultimate is ready!
Who is missing? Xing's left.
Alright, whatever. It's impossible.
What? My dog just hit him in the face.
That's a good wall. Thor ult, Isis ult down.
Alright, nice.
If you want my ult, let me know, but I might have to ult right.
Why are you ganking a Chalk?
That because our Wukong's getting absolutely fucking mauled
too.
If you want to all in Thorold's down.
I'm just playing so passive because we just have zero pressure everywhere.
I mean, I can just ult in and probably snag a kill. Actually, I have to ult away, sorry. I lied. Totally lied to you.
You lied to me.
I did.
Get me closer, dude! Look what I'm doing, please!
Thor's there. Thor's there on the side.
Yeah, it I don't know. Like, if he had just done that, we would have got it and gotten out. Well, now you're fucking thrown. I'm just getting out. Retreat!
Somebody took our back left harpies.
That's number one priority, man. I'm on my way. Thor's in mid. Your middle tower is under attack. It should just be you two for a bit. I'm trying to get there.
Let's go. He's big.
He's over here.
Yep.
He's life stealing. I put creeps in, so I told him he should be.
Yeah, nice job, though.
Thank you, thank you. Hey, you see how easy that was? That's what like the other lanes are like when I go to it.
I'm pretty sure it's Provost, so.
Yeah. I'm missing everyone, I'm gonna be a little bit careful. Blend in. Deeper ward.
I love those deep wards, Jeff.
Ward on gold, nothing's there. That one felt bad. That one burned 130 gold into my wallet.
Yeah, I wasn't maxing my one this game because I thought I was gonna be ganked a lot more, so I thought I was just gonna have to like 2-3 and then die, and that does a lot more damage. The one I'm leveling ones for like 1v1 potential. Obviously not putting it one. I'm not maxing ones, more like team fighting.
We might just lose mid tower. Fuck. They were in a ton of trouble.
Oh my god, Jeff, you're so hot.
I'd be careful. We should have probably
yeah, back. That was the sexiest thing you've ever done for me, Jeff.
Do you not remember that scrim where I shelled in? Where I shelled into?
No, that was sexier.
Really?
Yep.
I'm glad you're so happy with my performance. Please rate me 8 out of 8.
I definitely thought that R word was the other R word. I was like, what? I'm going.
Nice job, kid.
Oh, I have 6 kills. I'm pretty weak.
You got that lifesteal? Cause I got that full health.
I do.
Alright, look, bait him.
Kill it, kill it, kill it, no!
Now hit him with a Vulcan button. Hit him with a Vulcan button.
Vulcan. Oh god.
Alright.
Help middle lane, please.
Door's not even close.
Yeah.
Look, he hit him with. Honestly, look, he hit him with a Vulcan button and he got fucking murdered.
Ooh! You thought you were gonna get over that wall.
And then you hit him with Shablonk's full passive.
Dude, that's been so hard.
This Vulcan
no.
It's not shooting, man. I taunted him off.
Nice, good taunt. I'm just playing back, Jeff.
Yeah, I'm just.
I don't know if he has ult, so I'm like.
Yeah.
No, I do that shit all the time. I play around stuff for so long.
Please!
And then I don't play around it for half a second.
Yeah, right. And
then
he does
it.
Like, he canceled my dash, like the corner of my dash. My dash doesn't have corners.
How many corners does your circle have, Barrett? Is it 15? 15 corners?
15 corners. Very many corners.
That is many corners.
Split pushing Xing Ten. I've seen you do that before, Chad.
Listen, dude, fucking good. Just because you don't hit it for a lot doesn't mean the creeps don't hit it for the same amount. Oh, please be careful, little Vulcan.
Any idea where Thor's at?
Nope. Ice is coming either.
I'm backing.
Yep, Thor's in the middle.
I'm centering their purple.
Attack middle lane! Attack!
I taunted and you. Whatever, man. Just kill him. Oh, please don't fucking die.
Someone do something! Ah! I'm having a panic attack! I can't
I'm coming with. I'm coming with.
Yeah, I'm on my way. I have a. I doubled. I tripped onto
that. Try to get out, Jeff. Try to get out, I think.
I was buying time for it, Wilkes.
Yeah.
I should be okay. I'm pretty tanky. Thor just hammered it.
Yeah.
You can just let me go in the back. Try and pick up the Thor.
He beads it.
Fine. I'll buy time so I can pick up Thor.
Wukong, how are you dying to a chalk?
You have no clue.
What?
I've been watching it all.
How are you dying? You're Wukong! How are you so far behind?
Your right tower is under attack.
Maybe I should have gone right in front. No.
Your right tower has been destroyed. Your middle tower.
It's respawn. There you go. How do you die on Wukong against a Chalk?
I have no idea. Does a lot of damage.
Those 150 axes. Ooh, god. That burst.
I mean, he has the same amount of money as I do. So, I'd imagine he's getting hit pretty hard.
I'm backing Jeff.
Yeah. You came back to me freaking the fuck out. That's, yeah, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I think Ben's over here. I'm gonna like, Dara's 9-1, I'm 0-1-13, and the rest of her team is like.
Like, KDA isn't even that bad on our team, but they're just like.
They're dying at all the wrong times.
Dying to chalk.
Oh, jeez.
I don't wanna ult unless I'm there.
I know. That's Xing Ten ult. Vulcan should be fine.
Who is rotating, maybe?
No, please, everyone, just fucking get out. Wukong's all inning, I don't know. I'm on my way, my taunt's down for 9. Put a lot of damage on Xing Ten. That's Thor ult. Xing Ten's ult's down. Thor's on the tower. Thor's double tap. Thor's almost dead. I double taunted. They're all one shot. I can't be that far with the fight. I'm switching over now. I think her ult's down. I want to say it is. Bishop. We can push through here.
Yeah,
he has no ult. Shing Ten has no ult. He's jumped. We should be able to catch. I have taunt. I'm gonna try and dash taunt. Got it. Careful, chalk on the side.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to burn.
I should get him.
Alright. I'm switching over to the chalk then. I have a slow coming up.
I have Axion. I have Axion.
Nice, nice, nice. Yeah. Oh, wow, I'm a shitbag. Did I steal it? Damn, I didn't. We can have a wheel. Do you want to take double tower or do you want a gold?
I'll do gold.
Alright, cool. I'll just have them push.
Yeah.
Attack middle tower. Be careful.
Dude, he gets a triple, man. I swear to God, I'll get up and leave. You can switch to me if you want, just max out. Oh, that's one.
I think I want to go Fatalis this game.
Huh.
I feel like these team fights are going to be me dodging everything later.
Yeah, I'll probably end up with, I'll probably end up with Heavens as well. Or just try and coordinate Heavens.
Yeah.
I have full show. You want red buff?
Yeah.
If we're easy, I'm going on them.
They're both here, they're both here.
I'm still looking, I'm just looking at Shing Ten, since you're so big.
Yeah, I got tied with this one. Ah, it was bad.
It's fine, we can just keep going. If not, it's fine.
I scared him.
I have dash, I'm coming back up.
Alright, you can go.
Set in front of me. I should.
Backing. That was like the longest the dart's ever gone.
Yeah, that was really far. That was really, really far.
Ooh, a purple buff.
Ooh, a purple.
He's in mid.
I don't know. I already did it.
Are they doing fire? They're pulling fire.
Yep, yep. There. That's fine, their DPS on is pretty low.
They have an ice.
Yeah, they're like all ending it. I can get a big taunt.
I think they reset.
I got four main taunt. Bunch of beads. I'm ulting you. I don't know where Wukong is.
Oh, God.
Where the team is, no one's here. I'm still cutting over to you. Thor's in the air, be careful.
Yeah, I'm just getting ready for Thor. He's really
weak. I think this is a good fight.
When's your taunt up?
It's up now, and I got doubles inside Isis.
I'm looking at Isis.
Okay, yeah.
Here you jumped in.
Yeah, I got Shiro on.
Okay. They're on me, Jeff. They're on me.
Yeah, I'm here.
I'm on shock.
Yeah, same. He's gonna TP to that. I'm sitting on TP. I got him. Nice job. Pushing through. I'm looking at
Thor.
My one's coming up at one. That's speeds.
Look at Isis.
Switching over to Isis on right. I'll tank power if she goes into it.
Alright, I have cooldown.
I got it right here.
Nice, good. I'm trying to dodge slams.
Yeah.
Nice.
Can we fire?
Yeah.
Or else should be done. Yeah. Nice fight.
That was pretty terrifying. I like walked into five people. I thought they were like
it was like,
spread
yeah.
out.
Yeah.
But Beads and Shablanca ult. Yeah.
That's right.
I think you're right, sir. Please, don't die, you're Wukong.
I don't know, man. It's like, you know, every decision made, like, just don't. Like, fucking back, man. What am I scared of? I don't know.
Me?
That's right. Oh, we'll go Spirit Room. I don't know. Ugh. Stop stealing kills, I have one kill!
You're a support player, Jeff.
Trying, man. Ooh, there's a bunch of groups here.
What? You have Enfeebling? Oh, I got it. Why am I hit one of these?
Boom!
I forgot I had Fear Thales.
Oh, yep. Got him. Oh, Vulcan's got it. Look at this guy.
We can probably see Training Celestis down. That's like the main defense.
Yeah. I shot them. My taunt.
Jock's on you. Yeah. I'm just gonna heavenly. I'm gonna heavenly on one spirit's gonna.
Yep. We're good to go. That's Toril. I'm already
over. I'm on Toril. Just one shot. On the Phoenix.
Did this Jock just fucking quit, man? Just foot pushing. He's just like, no, I don't want it anymore.
So you got that one tower there. Yeah, you can TP to defend that if you want. TP. I know your TP's up. I know it's up. Why are you backing?
I'm just gonna back. Oh, whatever.
Now
he's
TP'd.
He now TP'd. I'm on call. You see Chucks around here, right? I'm gonna pop Heavens right after this, and we're probably gonna chase. Yeah. Nice knockup.
Godlike!
That sounds cool.
Good job, Barracuda, on being a god.
Thanks, babe.
Being a god.
Oh wow, this item is fucking expensive, man.
What?
Spirit robes.
Godlike. Godlike.
Dude, every time I don't build crits, my chat has an aneurysm.
Every time you what?
Don't build crit, my chat has an aneurysm.
Well, I agree with them, honestly. If you don't have Deathbringer...
What do you six Deathbringers?
I mean, listen, if you had six Deathbringers, I don't think you could lose.
That'd be so expensive.
Yeah, because you'd be one-shotting the Titan. Just hammered.
This guy actually just like willing to die for this tower. What? What?
Why do we have two people over there?
What are they doing? Dealing with a split pushing ISIS.
That was still up here, by the way.
Yeah, I know.
My shield's down.
I'm gonna hear you.
I have, yeah.
He's one shot.
Yeah, I'm here with you. Nice. I got the follow up. I switched to Thor. His beads are done, by the way. I'm tanking. I'm pushing out. I'm back on string 10. Low combo. Nice job, I'm still tanking. Pushing out, I'm coming up in 2.
Nice.
GG. Good game, dude. I'm gonna get some lunch and oh, dude, alright. So, you wanna know how lazy I am?
Sure.
I have to reactivate my bank card. I guess I like issued a new one or something, and otherwise I like don't have money. And I was supposed to do that yesterday, and I just haven't done it, man. I know, I feel like it's pretty important. I'm just too lazy to do it.
Yeah, I think having money is pretty important.
Like, all I have to do is call. That's it. I just have to make a phone call. Alright, you're gonna keep streaming, baby?
Yeah, for a little bit.
Alright, I'll see you tonight. GG's.
See you, babe. Hey, Syndra. Oops, that's not what I want. Anninster has come online. Yo, Zebunai, welcome back to the Fish Lane. Thank you so much for the 8-month resub, man. Dude, that was a fun game. But yeah, you don't always need crit every single game. Like, crit's good, don't get me wrong, but you don't need it every single game. This game, I got ridiculously far ahead, so what I need is just staying alive. Like, if I go crit, I have the potential to die. With Fatalis and Aussie, my damage numbers still go up because I have 6 passive stacks. And then I have the 1v1 potential with Aussie if I ever get low enough. They don't have any burst, except for Isis, but I didn't really feel pressured by her that game. So by going